guys, it's Ren here. So for the past 3 years, I've tried multiple editing software for editing my YouTube thumbnails, from Canva to Photoshop, but nothing has come close to editing my YouTube thumbnails in Affinity Photo on my iPad Pro. And I know there'll be a ton of comments saying that Photoshop and Luminar Neo are better than Affinity Photo. To those comments, I say Photoshop, no. Luminar Neo, possibly. But in this video, I won't be debating about which is better overall. I will be talking about which is better for beginners trying to edit their YouTube thumbnails effectively and quickly. And to that, I say Affinity Photo. So everything that can be done in Affinity Photo on your iPad Pro can also be done on your Mac or PC. So if you haven't seen my video comparing Affinity Photo and Photoshop, I will be linking it in the description below for those who want to check it out. So most beginners are on a budget, and Affinity Photo is a one-time purchase on Mac, PC, and iPad, with the iPad version being the cheapest. As you can see here, it's pretty simple to just open the app and import your photos from the iPad photo library and start editing, as most beginners will use their smartphone to take their thumbnail picture. In my case, I took the photo with my smartphone and airdrop it to my iPad. And as you can see here, I was able to import the photo and start editing with no problems. Editing your thumbnails in Affinity Photo is very easy, because there's a help button on the side that highlights all the tools, which allows you to easily navigate the UI with no issues. I do crop my images to the 16:9 aspect ratio, which allows me to position what I need in frame. As you can see here, you can add layers and text, as well as change the font size and the effects. You can also apply color correction to your image, but in my case, I won't be doing that. I'll just be keeping it simple. I do remove blemishes from time to time, but for this thumbnail, I'll be keeping it simple. When I'm done, I simply export the image to my iPad, keeping in mind my thumbnail upload specifications. And that is it. I have a thumbnail ready to pair with my video in minutes. And guys, it's honestly that easy. However, I do recommend you watch a few educational videos about Affinity Photo, which helps you to navigate the UI and learn what each tool does. But apart from that, it's pretty clear cut. So guys, that's it for this video. Leave a thumbs up if you liked it. Thanks for watching, and catch you guys in the next one. Peace.